alto sax player, but he's really good, so we make him play clarinet so that we can keep up. We're going to do another Maimon composition. This is a Chochek. It's a type of Romani gypsy dance popular in the Balkans, Macedonia, Serbia, Bulgaria, all the Ias.
Altadena.
Altadena. Yeah. We let Nick play alto sax on this one. I don't know what we were thinking, but Nick, is your mom in the audience? I'm excited. Hi, Nick's mom. Nick comes out all the way from Claremont to rehearse with us. So Rancho Cucamonga all the way to rehearse with us. So it's pretty cool to have Nick here, let alone Nick and his mom. So. All right.
Thank you.
tune comes from the island of Martinique. And apparently there was quite the craze after World War I, because during World War I the French needed help because the Germans decided to they summoned up all the colonials, and the French were pretty bad at colonization, but you know, Martinique was one of the colonies, and the folks from Martinique came, and they fought World War I, and afterwards they stayed in Paris because it was really nice and there was great cheese. No volcanoes, yeah. Malaria, fairly malaria-free by the 19-teens. There was this sort of craze of Caribbean music from the, you know, from the French Caribbean, and this is part of that craze, apparently. So it's Femme Martinique Doux, it's the sweet girl from Martinique. And why wouldn't we intersperse a Grace Jones dance hit from the 80s club scene? So. And this will feature Leslie Osetta on vocals and some other guitar work there. Thank you. through that one successfully, right? So we're going to do a Creole, a New Orleans Creole jazz standard, again a sing-along in honor of Pete Seeger's 94th birthday, who knew? Well, Leslie and Steve from Tokeworks knew. So, follow these two, but when they shout "Et la ba," you're going to shout "Et la ba." We got this, yeah? So this is a medley of it's a Creole folk song that got sort of absconded into early New Orleans jazz, and folks still play it. And we're also going to do "The World Is Waiting for a Sunrise." And